Nate Gryak of Sticky Albums here in sunny San Diego at the Seniors Ignite event. I've got Jeff Richardson here. I'm super excited to pick his brain about how he is using Sticky Albums to grow his customer base and increase sales. So tell me how you're using Sticky Albums in your business.
Well, the first new thing we've started with Sticky Albums and we're super excited about is we have an amazing senior model program this year. We have about 25 awesome senior models, and we're going to deliver their initial creative shoots all via Sticky Albums. We've already got that configured, and we're doing a little pregame with it, and it is legit. They are super excited. So the first way they're going to see their images from the creative shoots will be via Sticky Albums, and that's going to just totally rock. And that's going to be the plan for this year. And then we've even gone a step farther. The next step then is, and that's going to be a huge success, the next step is that we're implementing Sticky Albums as a bonus. Our studio has always been about bonus levels to get your images because we're all about selling the image. And then once you own your pictures, we want to give you as many cool, creative ways possible to play with your images. And when I found your product, I was just like, well, there it is. You know, that's another amazing way our clients can enjoy their pictures. So somewhere in a mid-range bonus, so they're going to be able to get all their pictures on the Sticky Albums.
So I want to ask you that question. So you've used incentives in the past, right?
We have, yes.
So tell me what really makes an incentive product work? Like separate from Sticky Albums, but when they come in, what is it? How do you know what your incentive products will pull them up into the higher level price packages?
We always put our incentive levels somewhere between our price packages. Okay, so if you, for example, have a package that's $500 and it's really nice, your next incentive level should be somewhere around $750. And you got to make that something that they really want, something they really would like to have. That'd just be really nice to have that. You know, we're getting our package, we're getting our collection, we're getting a frame piece. It's X amount of dollars, but I really like to have that too. And yeah, I kind of want to get that canvas. So my gosh, I might as well go ahead and get that canvas. And then if I get that canvas, you mean I get an app of all these? Oh, that's a win. Yeah, why not? So let's do it.
Cool. I can tell already. So what I recommend is the same thing you're doing is you start by giving it away to your reps or to your customers that you've already made money from in the last 6 months. You give them a free one, and then what happens is when people come in the door asking, saying, hey, I want an app, how did Jenny get an app? That's when a pull through really works. If you've got an explain incentive product, like you're gonna get this cool special print or this book, and they're like, I don't really get it right away. Or even if you're like, oh, you're gonna get a custom app, they're like, I don't get it. Whereas when they come in and they're like, I saw Julie had one, that's what I want. How do I get one? Well, actually, it's a la carte for X, or we don't even offer them by themselves. The only way you get it is if you're at the premium package level.
You say, I recommend doing these and these products, and by doing that, you're going to get this anyway. So, and then backing up just a little bit back to how we're giving those away. It's kind of awesome. We use, and I don't know if I can say this or not, but we use Jen Bassford from Seniors Ignite's model program. So her model program is a buy-in model program. So even though it looks like I'm giving away this app, all these kids have actually bought into what we do. So it's so easy for me then to get these fun creative shoots out for them and deliver them via Sticky Album. So it's pretty legit. Yeah,
I dig it. Well, thank you so much for your time, Jeff. I appreciate it.
Hey, you're welcome. It's a pleasure to be here.
Awesome.
Have a good time. Yeah, thanks. Thank you.